Hello.
Squad lead check in. Squad
Squad leader, do
leader
you have
for
a
Baker. Oh, Amy,
mic?
nice. And we got a fucking commander.
Yeah, man. My first attempt, but I saw the spot was vacant for quite a while, and I thought, if we don't have any commander, we might as well give up. So.
Pretty sure, yeah, that's unless it changed or something, but I, yeah, I thought it, sorry, hold on. I'm gonna get an OP down in our northern flank in the C3 sector to see if they flank in that area.
Can someone build a garrison where I
This game works much
place the
better if you
marker?
guys talk on mics,
Yes.
strategize.
Awesome. So we should have an engineer build some resource nodes somewhere further back. And we should really look into defending the route du Haras because already lost the point.
Yeah, let's get some defenses and pull your squads back.
Yeah, remember this is like purely defensive mode, so you can't capture nodes. So once a node gets captured, you pretty much need to back off and defend the next one.
No.
Charlie Fox, you should redeploy at the northeast garrison of Harris or the other one and defend. I tell you, be advised, I think I'm coming up on a couple squads of guys from the north. Right, we're marking now.
Hey guys.
How's it going?
Good.
I don't know what's going on with this game. But I don't know if there's anybody on the other team.
I hear a supply truck or a transport truck. They're about to either drop a garrison or bring a bunch of guys in. He's beeping his horn.
Match just started, but you can see their lines are way over on the other side.
On my mark.
Well, I got a satchel. If you want me to place it anywhere, just let me know.
Watch out, there's a strafing run down by the junction.
Hey, what's up?
Do we have support? Ah, there you go. Awesome. Gonna put a note up.
What's the node do? I'm still new to this.
So it just helps us. There are three kind of nodes an engineer can put down to keep the field lines going for the whole, for the squad. So the closer I'm able to put it, the more resources.
We've got a pretty big hole on the south side, and then
call
the
near strike
on that side, stuff like that.
They're trying to push in from the west. I'm trying to hold them off. It's just me.
Just depends on where you guys want it.
I'm behind any lines, sir.
You have to put it close to an outpost or something.
I can't put an outpost. Only a spotter and a, I think, squad leader.
Okay.
But, I need... yeah.
Okay. Seems to be enemies in D5.
I hope the location I dropped them's alright.
Yeah, I might buy it. I'm just trying to find a good spot to put this... put this nook down. Getting shot at.
moving munitions now. I could put a barricade too.
Enemy supply truck right there. Yeah. They might be trying to get a garrison down.
Block this off, alright. Give us some cover.
Ooh, west of us, right in front of me. Block right in front of my body, if you guys can see.
He's close to you?
Yeah.
Set up a little barricade right here.
Is he still there?
I think the medic that was close to me just got him.
There's a barricade right here. You guys need to fall back if you need it. Get some cover.
Alright, cool. I'm back up.
There's some enemy too.
Done in a second. Do we have a heavy gunner? There you go. You can set up right there.
What do we do?
Fuel behind enemy lines and take out there. Oh, right here. Got him. Right here. Right here. I got there, flank us.
Yeah, that's where I tied earlier.
Alright.
It's an open field. Past these trees.
Thank you. Put down a mine on the floor, just in case.
I could drop more supplies too.
Yeah, that would be awesome. Would you guys want
to? Do it behind this wall. Okay, they're down.
Copy. Should I put up? Put up the mission box.
What do we have already?
I get munitions going.
Yeah, we're lowest on that. Good call.
Okay. And just give me some cover.
Where'd that come from? Those shots? Way out there? Did somebody close
by? Watch out, there's a strip that runs towards high in there.
You can throw smoke down too, but I don't see anyone yet.
Damn it,
guys. Oh, I see one.
Right here. I guess they come out of the woods.
Yeah, I'm just gonna suppress them, just in case.
Okay, I'm falling back a little bit. Sorry for you guys. through the flank.
Any squad leads out there?
Thank you. If we hold this, we're good for now. Commander should be able to some resources down. If I could get a barricade out here.
Drop more supplies now if you need them.
Awesome. If we could put a barricade there, we good. Maybe we could get a gunner in that. Awesome. Get down. Back. I think we need to see love right here too, guys. Guess I'm going right here.
Commander there?
Yep.
I'm moving up from the south. I can get a garrison maybe a little closer to maybe near the C4 line.
Mark him down this road. Got me.
See if it's 200 meters. I'm
at least
sure,
one guy down here, Karma, so watch out.
That's like 2 squares, so 400
meters.
Can I
get supplies over here?
If I'm revived.
Do you want a supply drop?
Not sure how much timer is left either.
C5,
honestly, man, it's really risky because I can see at least one guy on the middle of the road.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll see where I can put it.
Get more smoke?
Oh, well.
They did have a garrison in this direction. I'm
right here.
I'm gonna put the observe mark up
right there.
Don't see him. I'm sure he was. He went off to the left side.
They're flanking. Yep, they're flanking that direction. An eye out.
Don't bandage.
That northern arrows. Getting hit.
Hey.
Good shit.
You have the supplies just down here, Bravo?
Yes, sir. I could put that one up right here.
Alright, done.
Copy. Mm-hmm.
What happened to the blueprint? Fuck, it just disappeared for me.
Pushing south, somebody just smoked over him.
Nice.
We can upgrade this one now.
I'm gonna start clearing OPs and garrisons. Cause they're close by here.
Garrison,
D5. Yeah, I'm gonna stay here and defend this garrison.
Ooh, gotta hop off. Good luck, guys. Sorry.
Alright, man, take care.
be advised, they're bringing supply trucks down the road, and we have a Tiger tank on my mark.
Alright.
Mark. Mark tank. Yeah, tell these dudes if they're on your squad name, balls out. Grenades do not hurt tanks, so you waste them.
Placed another supply truck over at the North HQ.
You got a bombing run?
No. Can only offer a strafing run at the moment.
Hey, squad leads, if you got an AT guy, this tank is not moving. His ass is facing from the south. If you come from the south, you can hit him. Don't let him see our garrison. This dude's AFK. Don't let him see our garrison. Garrison's down.
Oh, fuck.
If you can give me supplies again, I'll do another one.
There should
stand by.
50 supplies over there.
Yep, I see it. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna put it in a better spot until we get this tank.
There's a guy on the road at the end of it.
Artillery, is that you shooting? Hey, K-Squad, can you get a garrison down?
Well, all the way over at D4 there's an enemies.
Mark on tank.
Coming in from the north.
We've got enemies coming in the defensive objective from the west side. They're on it essentially.
Yeah, also enemies from the east side.
Correction, east side. They're coming from the east side.
Yeah, they're taking it.
There's 100 supplies there. Yeah, they did a super flank. They went all the way north and hooked back at us.
Let's hold the line, man.
Yep.
No, now they have a retreat.
Oh no.
What am I spawning? It's a supply truck. They're all moving right there.
Someone give me some directions while I'm driving so I don't just stop and look at my map.
I just put a move.
Some of these guys are flanking from the east.
I'll keep putting the mark up.
Man, you should probably have all squads redeploy at that airhead to defend.
Yep. Yeah, I placed an airhead.
Oh my god, that, why are they bad there? Fox and Mike are, well, Mike's a return.
I also placed some supplies over at the point, so engineers should start reinforcing it, possibly.
There's a guy next to me missing a dead body, Kev. Behind me. Please.
East? Okay.
Yeah, he just ran away. I'm not sure which way he went, but he's east of me, I think.
enemy armor just outside the church.
Hey, if you're not a recon squad, you should be at the you should be at the church defending.
Their head spawn.
Nobody's, we don't got no garrisons.
There's a lot of supplies over here.
Yeah, we need them on our flanks. Get one in a circle, get one in east, and try and drop one in.
Okay.
Hey, Delta Squad, you gotta get a garrison up. YouTube, good shit, good shit. Lose it if you don't get guys on. Hey, squad leads, tell your guys that they gotta be in the circle to get their cap. You get better capping power in the circle. Yeah, I got an enemy garrison. I'm gonna take it down. Get more guys in there. Whoever got those two MGs in that church show, you're a hero. I hear a vehicle coming in on this road here. It's getting closer. Fall back. That's a shame. Be advised, I have a tank on this road here. Bravo can get a garrison going as he's moving in here.
Supplies. Okay, Bravo is just down.
November squad, redeploy at the airhead. We're not defending that anymore. Get your whole team back. We're gonna lose this. I'm gonna fall back.
Oh yeah, it's full of enemies.
Well, cause no, everybody stays at the last one. And I don't understand. Like, this game's been out for a while. Like, if you don't understand it by now, like, at least how the game modes work. Like, people try to defend shit that there's no need to even be there.
It's like dogs chasing a ball.
Yeah, it's crazy. Like, everybody wants to jump up and get into the fight and no one defends. I love it. It's funny, but
that's exactly what happens, too. Everyone tries to sit there and defend the wrong fucking thing, thinking they can retake it over, and they can't.
Yeah. And, I mean, nobody has an excuse not to have a mic. Like, this shit is crazy.
This is
you on PS5, you don't have an excuse, because you got a mic on your whatchamacallit.
Yeah, your remote works.
I'm gonna get a garrison down, in this field here.
Yeah, I'm dropping some supplies.
There's some here now that I can use.
Okay.
Hold on. I just gotta get a little closer.
Over at ISAP, not I-4. Fox Squad.
It was kind of a bad spot, but I don't think we got a choice. Hold on. I can't use those supplies, I guess. I'll try again. Hold on. This is gonna have to do it for the time being.
Hey, is that artillery bombing us? Is that friendly artillery bombing us?
Possibly.
Probably. No, I don't think they are. There's no way to get it that high. Unless they are that dumb. It's possible that they're that dumb, because I don't think artillery reaches this far. I'm gonna go with the other garrison set up in the north.
Alright. Placed another tank at the middle HQ.
I'm like a true officer, yo. I'm just running around with my fucking watch in my hand. Binoculars in the other. Making things happen. Oh shit. I'm taking shots from west. 278. Hey, this war is getting intense. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to come back home sane. Shit is crazy. I got the 1,000. Yeah, I got like 1,000-inch stare. Let me get supplies down and stand by. garrison down to the north. If you want to get one in the southeast a little bit, maybe closer to it, I could do it. I'll march supplies. This will give us a decent perimeter, so we'll be able to see where, what side they're gonna hit us from. Right now, they're on that, southwestern side.
Okay, drop your supplies down there.
Yep, thank you, sir. I'm gonna light up a stogie for my run. Oh, somebody got one up already? Oh, no. Oh, an idiot. Move! Oh my god. I almost got my head taken off. I have one commander, that garrison you're going to is hot.
Yeah.
Can we get our squads to put OPs inside of the, circle? So if you die, you could just spawn back there. A sniper over here.
That's supplies landed where you requested them.
Roger that, I'm not engaged right now. There's a recon team behind us.
Yeah, I think I can place it myself. Okay, I'm done. I was down over at the junction between I and J5.
Yep. I'm actually going to put one down now. Our northern garrison's gone. Squads get OPs in the crossroads inside of here. Oh no.
To worse. Well, is that about it?
Oh, we're fucked. Yeah,
good game.
Good game, boys.
Good game.
Pleasure serving with you. Thousand deinen Bienen.
team, go! Rush the front lines! We will take this victory home and feed our wife and children!
Yes. I like your fucking tenacity.
Oh yeah.
I'm a recon squad, so I'm
we don't just fight for ourselves! We fight for our family! We fight for our kids! We fight for our husbands! Our wives!
Our brothers and sisters.
Thank you.
I'm a recon squad, so I'm gonna make my way up and put garrisons on this, on the western side.
10-4, soldier! I'll drop bombs on your position.
Roger. If you want to get a supply drop here.
Yeah. Could I get you to drop another tank in the center spot?
No problem, soldier. Well, there's a problem, soldier. I have a cooldown minute, 3-minute period.
Can you drop supplies on my mark in C4?
I have a 30-second cooldown for the supplies.
Alright, when you get a chance, let's get garrisons up here.
Oh, yeah.
Good shit.
I'm putting the supply truck in the middle. Somebody could drive that shit up here.
Alright, I'll drive it.
That's what I like to see, boys. Today we shall fight the blood of the enemy. Tastes like sugar. The blood from a bleeding vagina is sweet.
Oh my god, I just got blown the fuck. Dude, my own team killed me. What a dumbass.
Oh, what an asshole. I'm dropping supplies!
I'm dropping supplies.
Along the main road. It's right in front of flank battery. Let's say fucking, what is that? H2. H2 on the railroad tracks. I'm dropping supplies.
Hey, I'm gonna set up my back. Yeah, right there. I'm gonna go there and set up a Gary.
Hell yeah. Sounds good, man.
Do you guys have the squad leads in here, or is everybody doesn't use their mic?
There's one person besides you.
There's me, but I'm solo at the moment.
Hell yeah.
So as long as we can...
Karango!
Alright, well, that's something. We got a commander, that's half the battle.
Alright, so I'm gonna spawn some tanks, Oh, we got a minute.
I don't need it anymore. I'll take this scout tank.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. For next time, though, when I do put it on the tank, I'll put it in the middle spawn. The tiger.
Yeah, I just got sniped.
Fuck. Hey. Can you guys mark him? Can you mark him? I'm gonna hit him with the striking gun.
Hey, tank crew, if you're running through those woods, right here, there's gonna be guys.
We can make a garrison.
You know what? You could probably hop onto this one. You want me to just grab you out of over there?
Alright. Alright, okay, get in.
Yeah, this
nice.
One, I
can
only grab one more. Hold on.
Oh, no.
That doesn't get on.
If anybody could drop nodes as well, so we could get some munitions, some resources down.
Hey, if you can move to where the supplies are, I'll get it down.
Yeah, I'll cover you a little bit from there as well.
Yep.
I'm putting another supply run. Supply drop.
Yeah.
Oh, there's supplies here.
Oh, there. Yep.
Drop the one right
over the other way.
Stay with the one in. Yeah.
I'm dropping supplies right on you as well.
Yep.
There you go. I got a UAV on enemy lines. The UAV's up, boys.
Oh, I got a garrison up and down.
Oh, hell yeah. Good shit.
If you look south with that gun, oh yeah, look at all those guys. I'm gonna read the phone.
Oh, fuck. Who is that? Hey, I'm doing a scrapping run on them. Hopefully I don't kill anybody. Jesus!
Yeah, that's a good run, We're good. We got another tank coming up from the west.
They're all over there, to the left.
Thank you.
Putting the supply drop right on him, boys.
Oh god, they got me. Is that you fight? I'm gonna try and flank around.
Sounds good. I'm pushing up pretty far through these fucking trees. Yeah, I'm with Charlie Squad. Good shit, Charlie. Hey, Charlie Squad. Can you put down an outpost for us?
Definitely got some more supplies for another garrison. I'm behind you.
Hey, I'm gonna take this,
Fuck! Jesus!
Hey, can you drop supplies here? Stand by. I got troops coming in from our furthest spawn from our objective. I'm gonna try and run them over.
Oh, I see it. I see you coming.
I
I lost a man in the process, but it was worth it. These trucks are a pain in the ass to drive.
Hey, Commander, I'm getting a lot of feedback from your mic. Maybe you can turn the sensitivity down a little.
Bombing run, coming in. Go ahead, push the left side. Go ahead, take your time, but push left side. Once they hear those bombs drop.
There's a tank somewhere on the left side as well. I just got fucked there.
Push that, push that. Can we mark it? Oh, you don't know where it is?
Now he fucking has it.
There we go. Think we got somebody? We ain't taking fire no more. That shit's quiet.
Hey, Commander, can you turn your mic sensitivity down? I can hear, like, bullets and all this stuff over your mic.
Go ahead. We're pushing left side pretty hard. Good shit. Good shit. I'm putting in the Tiger. Tiger on H1. Whoever needs a Tiger is on H1. Okay, we need a Tiger, so. Tank operator. There you go, man. Thank you.
Command, if you're not, could you mute your mic when you're not talking to you?
Say what?
Could you mute your, if you got your audio coming
through? Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, for sure. Where are you at, by the way? Where are you guys pushing?
I'm on the southern flank of Flak Battery. I can get a supply drop in and get guys in.
Holy shit, what are you doing over there?
Recon, baby.
Oh, okay, that's the recon. Alright, sounds good. I got you, man. Supply drop, you said?
Yeah, hold on. Let me find a good spot to put it.
Somewhere near you?
No, not near me. Maybe like here.
Yep.
I'll mark it.
Gotcha. Oh, fuck. Where the fuck? Ah, it's fucking... It sent it back over here.
Alright, so Irene's getting other ones. More garrisons never hurt anyone. Well, when you do get a chance, I'll take that one over here. Or if somebody wants to drive a supply truck if they're failing balls.
I'll take the bear once I get it. Hey.
Marking infantry? Oh, I wish I had a sniper rifle right now. Hey, they got a supply truck coming in. They're trying to get a garrison set up. That's probably exactly what they're about to do. I hope he doesn't see me. They're bringing the supply truck in, guys.
I went ahead and put an airhead in. If somebody, once you die, spawn at that airhead. And you could be helping us out way.
We're bringing a garrison in, guys. My merch supplies.
Outfit. Sounds good. Hell yeah. I'm gonna do it for you right now.
I've been crawling on my stomach for probably like 10 minutes now.
Hey, Commander, could we get a tank on the top left or top right?
Oh. Yep. So. I got you. Tank top right. I got you supplies on your marker. There you go. And I got your recon plane coming in, boys. And this is going to help you out too, recon down there.
Yeah.
Tank coming.
B3. Golf Lima.
I also got a recon vehicle in the middle.
Get in there fast. Get that attack in there fast while they don't know it's here.
We got 10 minutes, we got less.
Yeah, get in that Dolphin, Golf Squad, the other guy died. He tried.
Shit. The Sherman right in front of me.
Garrison about to go down, stand by. Hey, if we got any bombing runs, now would be the time to use them.
Hey, can we get some artillery at, F?
No more crawling! F4. No more crawling on that road! There's a sniper looking down the road.
Blow up the tank.
For the airhead.
They'll take me out, but who cares? Can someone relay that message?
Can we get a ping on that tank? That's out there? Any officer to ping the tank that's near a flag battery.
Can we drop
some? We need another supply drop over here. They took out the garrison. Alright, now the garrison's just overrun right now. Never mind.
Get those OP downs on the northwest side if we can, too. Oh no, it's too far.
8 minutes left.
Fuck, command, I'm sorry that those supplies are too far. You're like one grid over.
Yeah, we got enemies on our garrison over here.
Hey, if you could redrop those supplies on me, I can get it down. We'll use the other supplies for another garrison.
There's a tank at the corner.
No, that's too far. That's too far. You got to put on my new tag. I marked it Alpha.
We already dropped it, so you'll have to do it on that one.
Yeah, it's too far. It's in enemy territory. I could do it where I am now, but I can't do it where it's marked.
Yeah, it's going to be a good walk if you put the ocean right there.
Yeah, this is even further than where I needed it.
Six minutes left.
I got armor moving. I hope he doesn't see me. Guys, the tank just went down the street here. On my mark.
You got any tanks?
Enemy tank moving. You got a recon tank and a Sherman.
Yep, we see him. We'll get him right now. There's the money shot.
Another one rolling up here.
Can I get supplies on my merc?
Alright, both tanks are down.
Hey, good shit, good shit. Command, are you there?
Need some supplies or to build more garrisons.
Yeah, I'm waiting for him. I'm dead. Fuck. Oh, man.
I think his feelings are like a little baby or something.
Why?
Maybe he's crying. Maybe you're gonna do something and you're gonna be worthless. You're gonna be worthless, don't even be commander.
Perfect spot to come up from the south. been, it's been a good fight, man.
Worthless commander left.
Yeah, that'll get you every time.
You cry too much. Now I'm commander, and we could get some shit done.
Yeah, I don't know who that last jack-off was, but he didn't do shit.
All they did was yell really loudly into the mic, and it was terrible.
Can you drop some supplies just at the base so we can get some nodes down? Commander.
Yeah, what base?
The middle one.
You talking about Dove Bridge?
No, like here. I'll mark it on your map. Requesting supplies there by the whatever the fuck they're called, artillery pieces. Is that possible?
I'm not even seeing your mark.
At our base, the middle base, where the three artillery pieces are, drop a supply drop.
Are you
there.
Talking about where the tank is? Like, where the K
yes.
is?
Yes. No, just where our artillery pieces are.
No. I was about to pick one up. What's up?
It's in the same spot every year.
Okay.
Oh, there's so much shit I can't even see FA1, but alright. I don't have a supply drop yet. It's still loading, by the way.
Okay, just when that's available.
There's like the supply truck you could have got supplies from also, but...
Well, it'd also be helpful to get one of those in if you can. Make sure it's the middle one. Alright, thanks.
It's coming in.
Oh, we need a tank at middle spawn.
Oh my god, hold on.
Preferably a heavy.
Oh yeah. Tank where, you said?
Middle spawn.
Middle HQ. Same place. Yeah, that's not all the way loaded up yet either. There's one tank already here, somebody's in.
Yeah, they won't let us get in. It's only one guy, but it's not moving anywhere.
Oh. Wait, hold on, that second one, there we go, it's not loaded.
Tell us when you're about to send it to us.
It's coming right now.
Oh, sweet. A bunch of trolls that are taking tanks by themselves. He just took our heavy tank and it's just him. Death Wish, tell your guy to get
radio
out of
chatter,
heavy
radio
tank.
Chatter, come in team. Creature, Death Wish Danny?
Don't tell me what to do.
I don't know, I'm waiting. I don't even know what this.
There we go, damn. Alright, here's a supply truck at the spot you guys were wanting all those supplies at.
I need a tank. Again, people are stealing tanks.
Tank.
When
you need a tank again?
I know. The last two tanks that have been here just got stolen. The one that you spawned in got stolen by one tank crewman. And he drove off.
It might not even let me spawn anymore.
Yeah, you're probably gonna have to wait for fuel.
Well, this thing, it looks like it's ready to spawn, but it's just not letting me frickin' put it down.
Well, whenever you
maybe
can,
I could only have two active tanks or something.
No, you can have more than that. I've seen more than that. You can have 6 active tanks in total.
I'll try again in a little bit or something. It says it's ready to be spawned, so... Local Nugget, are you there?
Yes, I am.
I'm gonna drop a supply over there close to you.
Okay, I got some enemies close to me, just sit here for a while.
Yeah, I'll put it a little bit back from you then.
Whatever. Yeah, just put it a little bit behind me.
How's that tank coming along? We have two tank teams that are looking for tanks.
Try it again. Yeah, I still don't have the ability to drop any one of them, but the second Sherman is about loaded up, so maybe I could drop that one once it's loaded.
Death Wish Danny. Come in, Death Wish Danny.
I could get the second Sherman.
Perfect. Tell us when you put it down.
Putting it down.
Can you put it down anywhere else that we can just go to?
It's not where you put it what? Like I have to put it at the HQ, but it's not letting me.
I know, but can you put it at any other HQ spawn other than this one?
I think I got it down somehow. It's down now.
Sweet. Yeah, we're good.
Maybe I have their tank dead. I don't know what the hell happened. This is weird. you guys are bombing flight position.
Can we get a bombing run on H6?
Yeah, it's too late. I already put one down. We could push flight position now.
There's an outpost, I think, or maybe a garrison right there. I'm pretty sure it's a garrison now. Enemy garrison.
It doesn't tell me if I hit anything, so...
Can we get some people to push in on the objective? There's no one here.
Hey, while we're waiting on tank to spawn in, we got artillery. Ping artillery.
We're waiting on tank to spawn in.
Tank crew.
Alright, well, I've just been notified of that, so I'll see if I can spawn anyone.
We are on HQ 2, I believe.
That's the middle one, right, or what?
Yeah, we're on middle HQ.
I got a little bit more for it to load. Probably be like 1 minute. Then I can spawn. Just not letting me spawn it. I don't know why. There's like a bandit.
I need to call out. Where's my artillery getting up? Can I get any commander to ping my artillery?
Well, there's only one commander. I don't see your artillery, so.
Our squad leader. It should be backside of flight position.
If you can, drop artillery right on the point, on flight position. There's a whole lot of them.
On point?
Alright. There's a single tank, that's me in it.
There's an abandoned tank west of flight position. I think it's one of ours, so it should be one of ours. Yeah, it's one of ours, I mean.
Nobody's actually right, coming right on position.
Armor's almost there, by the way.
Ability to drop our tank now, some reason, somehow, randomly. I'm gonna drop one.
Alright, we got a tank. Alright, out.
Yeah, just lit up randomly. I don't know why.
Tom, where you at, bro? Yeah, you got it. Oh my god, I just killed somebody with a headshot with that artillery, bro. Bro, hey, go back to artillery for a minute, dude. I'm dropping, kids. I went from 2 to 8 kills, bro.
Also, I have a recon plane going overhead in front of the WN5, so when that goes through, check your maps and you should see where all the infantry are. It's going over now. Okay, I see that tank.
Where's the tank? Oh, I see it.
It looks like two tanks. Alright, they're all marked on the map. Man, we could do a bombing run, but I don't want to take out our friendly tank. Hey, tank, if you can hear me, can you actually go to the west? So go towards the enemy points. If you move just a little, we can do a bombing run that would take out.
Can you repeat that in a couple minutes? We're in combat.
Yeah, no worries. Sorry about that.
Can you repeat that?
No worries. Just get out of trouble, but try to pull back to the objective, because there's a lot of infantry around you. We can do a strafing run or a bombing run, but I don't want to take you out.
Okay.
Alright. Also, BFI squad leads, there's more supplies coming in, so just tell your engineers to continue to fortify WN5.
Copy. That tank to the west of WN5 is down.
Oh, great. There were two tanks. Do you guys have a visual on the other?
We do not.
No worries. Be advised, I see we have someone on artillery. I'm going to start marking some positions for you.
Enemy light tank down. Enemy light tank down.
Great job.
Be advised, we are starting to get flanked on the northern side. I want to say in section H7. I've encountered a couple guys already trying to flank us.
Alright, I can't do a recon plane yet, but once that recon recharges, I'll do that and do a bombing run. And see where they seem to have shifted from our front to our flank, I guess.
Roger. Just advise. Don't need a recon plane or anything like that. Just pass on the word.
Yep. Definitely.
What's up, Jones?
What's up?
What are we looking like right now?
Got pushed back pretty fast, but I think we're recovering a little bit.
Around that area.
Looks like we have some guys on Arty, so anything you see, try to call it out and I'll mark it.
Got people on our left flank.
Alright. Man, you guys are doing a great job of spreading out. It's pretty amazing. Usually everyone bunches up. It's pretty spread out. You guys got it covered.
At the same time, we don't want to get too far that they could try to...
We can't take the next objective.
Any of you guys vets?
Vets on here. My dad was in the military career for like 20 years, so it's kind of funny that you see so many of them on here.
Is you...